Taiwan is a multicultural food paradise. Multiple cultures, abundant produce, and the Taiwanese people's passion for food combine to make Taiwanese cuisine a major attraction for visitors from around the world.
So, Taiwan's 饮食文化最有趣的就是，最早呢，台湾曾经被这个荷兰人这个统治过，后来也被日本人统治过，然后呢，国民政府来到台湾。 台湾因为太多不同省份的人来到台湾，再加上原民，然后再加上这个客籍，它所有的食物呢，感觉就是除了混血之外，还有移民的色彩。In
this video, we explore the various styles of Chinese cuisine, as well as the pluralistic society that has brought them together in Taiwan. Sit back and experience the beauty and individuality of Taiwanese food. A combination of tradition and innovation. Braised pork rice is popular in Taiwan.
卤肉饭其实哦，它是非常平民的一种食物。你其实翻开了各国不同的饮食文化历史里面，都会发现，在一些非常庶民的饮食里面，他们都有用碎肉或者是绞肉来做料理的这个情况。比如最有名的像意大利的肉酱面，那其实一般的平民百姓他们吃不起大块肉的时候，他们还是要补充他们的蛋白质来源，所以就会用这些绞肉来做出当地非常庶民而且非常普遍又简单的这样的一个美味。This
dish originated in the thrifty and simple lifestyle of early Taiwan. Later, it became the most commonly found dish in Taiwan. Thick gravy with sticky rice always sets the mouth watering.
卤肉饭它之所以会那么的迷人，就是说它上面的这个肉燥的部分跟米饭之间瞬间接触之后所冲击出来的这个香气，是像是久别重逢的这个朋友，扒一口在我们的嘴里，那一种又烫又甜又有胶质的。 那一种米饭在舌尖流动的感觉，我觉得是人生的一大满足。An
ordinary bowl of braised pork rice hides extraordinary local mysteries.
材料哈、哦、爱新鲜，
你熬煮的时间我获得控制。
Naturally fermented soy sauce from Shilo comes from an ideal environment. Lengthy fermentation is the secret to making great sauce. Taiwan's premium rice is grown on unpolluted land, contributing to its chewy and firm quality. A bowl of delicious braised pork rice carries the Taiwanese people's love of their homeland. It has also become a world-renowned dish, thanks to recommendations from Taiwanese gourmets and people from around the world. After the wonderful braised pork rice, we experience another classic Taiwanese staple along the west coast of Taiwan, the oyster omelet. Taiwan is surrounded by the sea with a prosperous aquaculture industry. Through innovative technology and extensive experience, fishermen are able to offer fresh and juicy oysters.
其实，吃鹅啊，吃蚵，它是整个中国南方沿海这个地方的一些习惯。最早我们可以看得到他们的吃法，就是直接不管是煮个汤，好，或者是说加别的配料，就直接煮食了。那么后来变成一些平民小吃里面，我们就可以看得到最有名的，我们就称之为蚝煎。那有的地方是，就是像我们台湾就称为蚵仔煎。
Oyster omelets are the signature dish of Taiwan's coast. Fresh and tender local oysters, crisp and golden fried potato starch, with sweet and spicy sauce. Oyster omelets typify Taiwan's fresh, local flavors. The Chun brothers from Dongshi Jiayi dedicate themselves to producing fresher and tastier oysters. Clean water. And their patience and passion for aquaculture make the name of the Chun brothers synonymous with fresh and juicy Taiwanese oysters. Taiwan's pure and natural environment creates a culture of fresh, tasty, and diverse food. The old forests in Taiwan are home to indigenous people's rich and colorful culture, filled with vitality. Taking from and giving back to nature has always been part of the Aboriginal food culture.
We don't need to open the forest, we don't need to destroy the environment. It will naturally appear what we can eat.
In eastern Taiwan, the Taromak people strive to preserve the tradition of foraging for vegetables passed down by their ancestors. The thick soup made from local taro, tree beans, and other natural ingredients give off a rich aroma. Abai is a combination of alpinia leaves, pork, and sticky rice. It's fresh and savory.
它用最简单的一个料理方式，然后让我们很轻松的去使用，没有很大的负担。Food
culture that respects nature gives local Aboriginal food its unique character. Classic Taiwanese food is the fruit of multiple cultures.
Taiwan's culture is very good. If you can try different kinds of dishes, you can eat different kinds.
The eight major Chinese cuisines have taken root and thrive in Taiwan.
人并不是刻意要把他们的那些构思跟创意融入八大菜系里，而是台湾人在八大菜系的那个基础上面、架构上面，就更走出了不同的一种风貌出来。
Ding Tai Fung's exquisite northern Chinese food is the pride of Taiwan cuisine.
做法是要求很严格，每一个东西称的重量啊，还是分量都是要一致，要一样这样。像小笼包啊，我们要18指以上啊，对吧？包起来这样卖相又好看又好吃这样。
Ding Tai Fung uses fresh local ingredients. Warm service.And delicate and exquisite skill to transform northern Chinese food into classic Taiwanese cuisine. Beef noodles.Which can be found on almost any street or alley, are not just a unique Taiwanese staple, but also a symbol of Taiwan's powerful cultural inclusiveness.
以前很有趣的就是最早呢，在台湾吃到的牛肉面啊，其实回民清蒸的牛肉面、清炖的牛肉面是大名大放的。可是呢，后来呢，人们呢越来越喜欢吃辣的口味。外省籍，尤其是那一些四川人啊，是非常喜欢吃牛肉的。所以说呢，四川的那些眷村子弟呢，他们打牙祭的最好方式就是把四川的小红牛肉汤，就把辣椒、豆瓣酱跟牛肉翻炒过以后烧出来的汤，加上阳春面或者是家常面，就变成了牛肉面。
Whether they're braised.Or stewed. Beef noodles represent the yearning for a taste of home for immigrants from mainland China. The Taiwanese have a passion for beef noodles, and coupled with their innovation and creativity, beef noodles have become very popular.The efforts of beef noodle lovers mean a small bowl of beef noodles may contain a variety of flavors.
Noodle 面很简单呐，但是它是易学难精。你要学很简单，你要做精很难。
Beef noodle expert Tony Wong from Taipei.Studies how to make the world's best beef noodles.
肉的研究决定在牛肉面好坏差很多。
这个是我们比较高档的和牛，
因为高档的牛肉哦，它不需要什么调味料就非常好吃，这是养牛的技术。
With exquisite skill.Delicate taste and a depth of flavor, Wang's beef noodles are bowls of perfection.
就像这个是牛腱子的头，然后腱子跟腱子的尾巴，我们把它断成这样，然后筋肉混合，我们把它弄成这样一块一块。从经验里面告诉我们说，你要好的牛肉面，要不一样的牛肉，因为这样的话呢，你吃起来它的变化里面会觉得很好吃。
Made with perfect skill, this bowl of beef noodles has the best flavor in the world. Due to Taiwan's diverse and inclusive social structure, beef noodles have also absorbed the essence of different cultures from around the world.
本身喜欢牛肉面。There's no why.这是习惯，你知道吗？吃那个就感觉啊，好爽。
Davood Bagherzadeh from Iran wants to make his home style Islamic beef noodles.
肉很嫩，很好吃，
有一种特别的香味。
It looks like Taiwanese beef noodles, but it tastes totally different. It's like a mixture between Taiwanese style and Western style. So, yeah, I think it's great. I really liked it.
Combining exotic Islamic spices and Taiwanese local ingredients, Davoud redefines Taiwan's beef noodles.
我还在想我的那个家乡的味道，所以我要一种 mix。台湾人也可以接受的，外国人也可以接受。
To create a whole new flavor and blend it into local society, Davoud has tried all kinds of ingredients.
老板娘，这一包多少钱？
这一包230。
可以200吗？
不行啦，我算好命给你了。
Blending into Taiwanese life.Is the secret of Islamic beef noodles.
Now, when I go to Gai Fangfa, Gai Jigger, Gai Jigger, Gia Jigger, Gia Nigger, Way Dobushin, do it, yeah. Way Dobushin, do it, yeah. Way out, Zwa Nigger, Bili, Hai Zwa Way Dow, Hai Zwa Nigger, Gangan Hau, Nigger, Chen Du, Chenu Ganka is a Pen Pa.真的，我那边煮面，然后我还眼睛在等他们，他们表现是到底是怎么样，好坏，然后他们吃样，一这样子，我这一口气下来那种感觉。
By bridging cultures and diets, Davoud's Islamic beef noodles have become a new force in Taiwanese food.In Taiwan, an endless supply of creativity allows for a variety of Taiwanese food. Sweet and fragrant local fruit also makes Taiwan famous all over the world.
我们只是在做一件事情，就是让台湾的水果透过不同的方式去让全世界人更了解台湾这个土地的美好。
Frank Law, expert in ice dishes, is good at combining Taiwanese fruits to make creative ice dishes.
我想要呈现的最 original 的味道，把它放入冰品里面，它就可以很完美。
Mango ice is made with Taiwanese mango and fresh milk.Fresh lime jasmine tea ice is made with local limes and ayu jelly.
它的灵感其实就是来自于你不断的去尝试，去做一些搭配。
Made with fresh Taiwanese pineapples, pineapple cake has a long history in Taiwan.
凤梨酥其实它在台湾在日治时代就已经有了，它已经超过100年的历史了。大家想到台湾就会想到凤梨酥。所有的全部都是在一个电脑科技控制的一个温度里面，那包括它的湿度。我们从第一颗到第10000颗。它的品质都是一模一样的。
Named after the Taiwanese phrase "Ong Lai," pineapple cake represents the hope for good fortune. This soft and chewy Taiwanese snack is loved not only by locals but also by visitors, and has become one of the most popular souvenirs.In Taiwan, more and more people are entering the creative food industry.
每次失败后会有那一种想要去克服它的那种冲动。
In Tainan, pastry chef Jeff Hu tries to combine fresh Taiwanese fruit with bread.
是取自于水果天然的食材里面原有的色泽，保留吃新鲜水果的时候那个纤维质都还依然存在。
Developed with Taiwanese pineapples, caramel pineapple bread has a rich fragrance. Made with Taiwanese mangoes, mango bread is sweet and chewy.
Usually we look at this bag. It's already got a透红的感觉。
是。
那这个没有透红的感觉。它的颜色它是不一样的。
One of Hu's secrets in making fruit bread is to carefully study the characteristics of Taiwanese fruit.
其实就是问啊，这个都是慢慢累积的。
Through the innovative use of yeast and continuous experimentation, Hu creates infinite possibilities for Taiwanese fruit bread.This drink came from Taiwan's classic tea culture. Because of continuous experiments and innovations, tea can be given a new taste.
One 种饮料可以多种喝法，可以将想要的、喜欢的通通加在一起。
Bubble milk tea.Is now a popular refreshing drink for people all over the world. It originated from an accidental invention in the 1980s in Taiwan. Thanks to widespread coverage by the international media, bubble milk tea has become the Taiwanese drink that has swept the world.
QQ 的
It's not too creamy, it's not too sweet, the taste is very smooth. Very delicious.
有那种清凉的感觉。
It's a little bit weird, a little bit strange, because you chew it. The first time I thought you can just swallow it, but that's why I like it. A good feeling.
Sweet milk tea and chewy tapioca pearls combine to create this famous bubble milk tea. It shows Taiwanese creativity and passion.In Taiwan, carefully made tapioca pearls are the secret of bubble milk tea. The secret to making chewy and tasty pearls is to use natural local tapioca flour. Innovation and passion.Have given bubble milk tea a unique and classic taste. In Taiwan, food is not just concerned with taste, but a creative lifestyle and something that nourishes the spirit as well as the body.
因为现在是一个眼耳鼻舌身意就是五感的时代，他要的是整体，不管是味觉、视觉、听觉、感受，他都要在一个很平衡的状态里面。
Lin Binghui invited us to participate in the bountiful state where art and food blend together.
最初是用茶空间的想法。古代文人哦，在读书的那个书房，那种感觉，其实你好像在那里接受你的好朋友的接待。食物的呈现哦，它的排列哦，它比较用西方的那种极简的概念，然后有东方里面禅的那种意味哦，包括食物它其实味道很简单，但是它的层次是非常丰富的。
with a delicate taste and an artistic space sourced from daily life. Each dish is not only healthy, but also has aesthetic appeal.
它应该是一个组合，一道一道的衔接，那种口感也好，视觉也好，它就好像一个曲子，但是它的铺排就好像你在听一首音乐一样，进入了那个状况。我最想要的是来这里的来宾吧，都能够去体验那种禅的那种心灵的那种情绪在里面，哦，感染那种安静、宁静，还有简洁的那种气氛。
Combining the artistry of tea, gourmet food, architecture, the environment, and music, the depth of Taiwan's culture is experienced through all five senses.
透过生活去沉淀啊，基本的元素里面啊，我们重新融合，重新学习，它就是一个新文化，新的台湾文化。
Combining everyone's efforts gives food an endless vitality. From the city to the country.From the traditional to the modern, Taiwanese never stop thinking of new ways to make delicious food. Whether they are making traditional local snacks or classic creative dishes, Taiwanese use their abundant creativity and passion to transform food into a lifestyle and enjoyment. As food lovers, we invite you to join us in enjoying the diversity and taste of Taiwanese food. It's definitely worth the trip.